This is the Energy Guard, and it's designed to keep your e-bike's battery protected from dirt, dust and impacts, something it achieves thanks to a two-component design with a hard plastic inner that shrugs off impacts and a soft rubber cold-molded outer that helps seal against dust, dirt and moisture. It's very easy to remove. You simply pull this rubber tab at the bottom and then the Energy Guard simply slides down from the upper recess and pulls out easily. When you're refitting it after removal, there are a couple of key points to keep in mind to ensure a secure connection. Once you've slid the upper tab into the frame, you now need to push the guard flat and then pull the guard down so the lower tab is seated behind this shiny steel hook. If the guard isn't seated behind here, you'll be relying solely on this rubber tab to hold it in place, which isn't very secure and may lead to the cover falling off when you're riding. Once you've made sure the cover is behind the hook, pull the rubber tab over the stub and ensure it's seated neatly. That's all you need to do. If you think the gap between the frame and the cover at the top is too great, then don't worry, it's designed to be like this, and the cover will still seal your battery safely. If you pull the cover up to reduce this gap, you'll greatly increase the chance of it falling off when riding. Well, I hope these tips and tricks about fitting the Energy Guard have been helpful. Thanks and goodbye.